Well, we saw a really good investment opportunity here in Kakkola, in the newly built apartments in the housing company of Kakkola Muuri. Many traditional financiers didn't see the same opportunities that we saw, but Estate Guru actually did. And in a way, they made the project possible. In the eyes of borrowers, the Estate Guru brings many, many strengths to the table. How we see it, the biggest thing was just seeing potential somewhere where others didn't. They have a modern, modern take on evaluating projects, and they really look into them and to really see if there's potential or not. We chose them because of their, first and foremost, their flexibility and their willingness to see opportunities in this project. And also, comparing to others, they were cost effective, which was also good. Getting started with the Estate Guru financing was really easy. We didn't know exactly what documents were needed and what was to be done, but they helped us. I see many different kinds of companies using Estate Guru for financing in their projects. Most important thing is that the first no you might get from a traditional financing institution or bank, it does not mean that your project is not valuable. I see myself working on with Estate Guru on many different projects in the future. All in all, the experience was very straightforward and easy. They have an investment platform. It was easy to use. But maybe the most important thing was that they were really helpful and willing to make everything work for you and for the project. You might have a project that needs financing, and it actually might even have financing. But I think you should ask Estate Guru for financing, because they might see something that you don't.